On that note, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the reason why we're all here, to launch the audio for Nayak, the real hero. And for that, we could not think of a person with more spark, more electricity than this gentleman who's sitting right here in front of me, to release the audio for Nayak, the real hero, music by Mr. A.R. Rahman. I call upon the one and only Shah Rukh Khan. Can we have the CD to be unwrapped? Would you like to say a few words before you open it or after?
Good evening, everybody. First of all, sorry that I'm late. So I'm sure some of you had to wait. Amrish ji had to wait for an hour for me. I'm really sorry. I could not resist coming here. As a matter of fact, I ran from the shooting and came here for two reasons. One, because a very, very close friend of mine is acting in it, that is Anil. And of course, even Rani is there, and I came here to wish them. And if you would notice, I've just walked out of the shooting and come here. फिर मैंने फिल्म का पोस्टर देखा, अनिल को ऐसा देखा, तो मैंने कहा कपड़ों की तो बिल्कुल ज़रूरत नहीं है. So I'm alright. And second, of course, I wanted to bask in the glory of this amazing talent which is standing here on stage. KVN sir, Ratnam sahab, who's produced the film, Shankar sahab, Rahman sahab, Anand Bakshi sahab, Abhijit, all of them who've put this film together, I personally do believe is the highest talent this country has to offer. So of course, this film is going to be marvelous. I've seen the film, I've heard the music, and I don't think they need my wishes or anybody else's, just their hard work and talent will see them through. And I thank T-Series for giving me this opportunity to be here. Thank you, Bhushan, and thank you, Kishan. So God bless everyone here, and I wish you all the best. Thank you.